dat OHC zijn dichter van gedaan. PTH dat OHC. En dan is het zo van een overleven dat we hebben bij het hele system record. En je kan record de kurs ook gaan op postal mail. Dat is een postal mail op die internet. This is Bob in Melbourne, Victoria, Australia. Hope you're all good listening, and thanks for being here. With music from Uruguay by Alfredo Citarosa, who was a Uruguayan singer, songwriter, poet, and journalist. And this is a song that's popular around Latin America, much back in that era, 60s, 70s, and 80s, Duerme Negrito. All right, thanks for listening to Wavescan, the international DX program from Adventist World Radio, researched and written in Indianapolis. Next week, more information about Palau. That station recently went off the air on shortwave from the South Pacific. We'll also have more from Dr. Dal Chow of KWR and our Japan DX report. Seven QSL cards are available for Wavescan. Send your AWR and KSDA reception reports for this program to the AWR address in Maryland that I'll give you in a moment. And also to the station your radios tuned to. WRY or WWCR or KVOH, your Voice of Hope Africa, or to IRRS Italy or the AWR relay stations that carry Wavescan. And remember, you can send a reception report to the DX reporters when their segment is on the air here in Wavescan, such as today's report from Australia. Return postage and an address landmark is appreciated. Yes, we appreciate your reception reports, all of which are QSL'd in due course, so we do have a request. When you are sending a reception report to AWR by email, please address it to only one email address of AWR without a carbon copy, so to speak, to other AWR email addresses. The only email address for AWR QSLs is qsl@awr.org. And the only postal address for AWR QSL cards is Adventist World Radio, box 10188, Halifax, Silver Spring, Maryland, WVDMD, 20914, USA. That's Adventist World Radio, box 10188, Silver Spring, Maryland, 20914, USA. The email address for other correspondence to Wavescan is wavescan@awr.org. I'm Jeff White at WRMI in Okeechobee, Florida. Till next week, good listening, everyone. Thank you. transmission broadcast for the facilities of IRRS, the Italian Radio Relay Service. To correspond with any of the broadcasters you hear, you may address your correspondence to IRRS, P.O. Box N980, in 20110, Milano, Italy.